Southwest Notre Dame last match, 1983, broke their intake piece. They're trying to repair it in time to compete again if we go to a third round or further in the playoffs. Red gains control of the switch, courtesy of CPR and Olympia Robotics Federation. For the Blue Alliance, it's Raid coming down. They drop their power cube. CPR's up, and Red controls the scale early on. Blue Alliance robots making sure they gain control and keep control of their switch. Meanwhile, 4469 Raid working into the portal for the Blue Alliance. They've got another power cube, and they're headed back over to equalize the Red switch. Olympia Robotics Federation with a quick equalizer. It's CPR for the Red Alliance trying to gather in another power cube. They drive it around the field, come down to the side of the switch. And between CPR and Olympia, there are now five cubes on the red side of the red switch. Three cubes on the other side for blue. Real Robotics and 4131. Iron Patriots working through on the exchange zone for the Blue Alliance. We come down to a minute to play in our match. Red earning 2 points a second. Their score 165. Blue score 90. They're earning 1 point per second. Blue is not working the scale at all. Red is continuing to line up to work the exchange zone. Olympia out, in and out, then CPR in and out. Meanwhile, Royals working with their alliance partner, trying to stop the scoring machine by taking control of the switch for Red. It's not working. Red continues to lead. Red plays their boost, doubling their score. Now Blue has control with the force of the scale. Red climbing side by side. They've got the levitate. 10 seconds remaining in our match. Two red robots up. One blue robot up. Raid getting ready to set its hook. You nick it up there. 3, 2, 1. That's the end. A quarter final number 5. Won the first one. They beat the boss this time as well and move on to the semifinals. 415 to 216 the score. 90 points in the end game with all three robots climbing. That means we have to say goodbye to our number 8 alliance, Royal Robotics from Linwood, Raid from Thomas Jefferson, and our alliance captain from Liberty, Iron Patriots. Let's give them a big round of applause.